Alright, so here we are at the Graveyard Speedway. This is the cheeseburger class, super heavy, whatever you would like to call it. We're riding with Dan. He allowed his GoPro battery to be too dead to work. So he borrowed my GoPro. So with that being said, that means I got this footage. So anyway, let's see how Dan does. I don't know if we'll pick on him too much or we'll just ride along and watch the race. But anyway, looks like we're about to go green. Let's ride. Decent sized little class for a super heavy tonight. Casey done snuck up in there. A caution. I don't know what he was doing down the front straightaway. Decided he needed to pit. Fun fact about Dan. When Dan's not on the racetrack skinning it back, he enjoys nice calm days gardening in his garden. His main crop that he has in his garden, I believe, is hot peppers. He's a hot pepper fanatic. But he also, I believe, does a little tomatoes and watermelon. And he has a large variety of items in his garden. Now that we know that, let's get back to racing. Oh, looks like we got us another caution. It was definitely a night of cautions. And heavy stock, I think we wore a caution flag out. They threw that one away. They're going to have to get another one. Strings done come out of it. It's done been waved so much. Alright. Looks like they're gonna line them back up. Go, green flag. Oh, run off the track action now. No. Dan, he ain't back out there. He'll throttle down. He ain't lifting for nothing. Getting a good amount of laps in. kind of jealous. They got to run some laps. Dang. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes that beautiful caution flag. She's back out waving in the wind. Bypassed the tech, so Dan ended up pulling in third place. Number one guy, he knew his RPMs were too high.
There's a 6,000 RPM rule for this class.
Pull over here on the scales and get weighed and then go to the RPM. Hope y'all have fun. Y'all come out and race at the graveyard. It's a fun little track. Alright, see y'all next time.